Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's our pleasure to welcome you to the Holy Service. Time together at Holy Matrimony, Francis and Tiffany. Joining together of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. The sacred estate of marriage was established by God in creation, signifying the mystical union between Christ and his church. Your wife, to live together in your holy covenant of marriage, will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, please answer, I will. Y'all heard him?
Yeah.
They want you to receive.
I will.
Tiffany, will you have this man to be your husband? To live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, please answer, I will.
I will.
Will all of you witnessing these promises do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage? If so, please answer, we will.
We will.
Good, you got good support for it. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
I do too.
Another time, not this time. Our Lord Jesus Christ taught us that at the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Consequently, they are no longer two, but one flesh. Today you have come before me to be made husband and wife. As you join your hands, I will now give you the opportunity to read the vows to each other that you have written all by yourself. Francis, listen carefully, folks. You're not supposed to interrupt my life.
Dear Tiffany, I love you the most. To the moon and beyond. When I gaze at you, I see a constellation of wonderful characteristics. All formed in the shape of true love. True love is kind. True love is selfless. True love is adventurous. True love is pure. My times of frustration, love, and fear, and transform to my soul and the computer genius. You can take all the information, process it, ideal solutions preventing my loveliness. I'm thankful that God has blessed and guided both and man. Your blossoming and development becoming this amazing person. Only the sun's running away amazing. I promise to be all and more. Share and joy that keeps you shining. The strength may awaken. The support may need to keep shining.
I'm ready to cry.
Yeah.
All right. He wrote those all by himself, you know.
I ain't telling him anything.
He went to
That's my brother.
Let me know. Tiffany? The ring, as you can see, is circular. What that means is that any point you start at, you just keep going round and round and round, and you don't ever stop because the ring just keeps going round and round. And that's an example of the way marriage is supposed to be. Just keeps going. This is not entirely smooth either. And again, that's a reflection of marriage. As you go round and round, it will not always be smooth. You just keep going and going. And that's marriage. So the ring is a perfect example of the way marriage is supposed to be. Just keep going, even when it gets rough, rocky. Just keep going. Bless, O Lord, these. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. Eternal God, creator and preserver of life, author of salvation, and giver of all spiritual grace, look with favor upon this man and this woman, whom you now make one flesh in holy matrimony. Send your blessing upon them, that they may surely perform and keep the vows and covenant made between them this day, and remain perfect in love and peace together, according to your word, for the rest of their lives. Look graciously upon them, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and a place of peace. Grant that all married couples witnessing these vows today may find their lives strengthened and their loyalties confirmed through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Our Father, let's pray together. For as much as Francis and Tiffany have given themselves to each other by solemn vows before us and before God as witnesses, and have shown their affection and trust by the giving and receiving of rings, and by the joining of hands, by the power vested in me by the government of Barbados, and according to the rites and ceremonies of Kingdom Life Ministries, I now pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man put asunder. Amen.
Amen.
We have to get that way.
You interrupted my church. I get ushered to put you out. For the very first time in your life, Francis, you now get to kiss your wife. Oh, if I'll just linger a little bit longer, we're going to go.